Hey, dude. I'm Omid.
Lee.
Krista. What's the deal with the train?
We're driving it.
Oh, man.
Look, you want to help us out? We could use some able bodies, and yeah, we really need some help.
What's in it?
Oh, shit! God damn, you guys have a kid!
What are you doing up here?
Do you know how long it's been since I've seen a kid? Shit! What's your name?
Clementine.
Oh, so he gets to swear.
Oh, this is great! See? Things are looking up.
You're not her dad. He down there?
It's that obvious?
To me.
And no, he's not down there.
Huh. What's your story?
I came across Clementine alone, first day all of this happened. We've been together ever since.
And everybody down there, they're cool?
Kenny lost his wife and kid.
Man, how long ago?
What time is it?
I don't know, four?
Maybe 2 hours ago.
God damn.
We're sorry for anything that's happened to you guys. The train is awesome, though.
That tank is your real problem. We'll help you with it, but if we see anything we don't like, we're moving on down the road. Alone.
We'd appreciate the help.
You can't just blast through it, I guess?
If you could get it down, the rest would probably be pretty easy.
We'll start there.
We'll come down and settle in and see if we can help.
That's about the only useful thing in here. There's no way I'm pulling anything apart down there. Empty. That's what I figured. It's empty.
Am I gonna have to tell your people the plan or what?
Let's go talk to your people, man.
Oh, me?
What?
Guys, this is Omid and Krista.
Not big on welcomes?
Like I said, we could use some good people.
We just wanted to say hi and say your train is pretty cool.
These two are joining us.
We'll see about that.
Gotta be careful about newcomers, I say.
I don't know what it is. I can tell you two are good people.
You want to start in on that tanker?
I'll get to know the girl for a minute, if you don't mind.
And why don't I show you how this thing works, in case something happens?
Really, Ken?
It's probably for the best. Someone might want to have a look inside of that station back there, too.
Sounds great. Let's do this thing.
create one hell of a fireball if we tried to blast through. You interrogating this woman for us?
Yep.
She set off any alarm bells?
Not yet.
She's very thorough.
That's what I like to hear.
Can I follow you over there?
You don't like the new girl?
I do, but it's like we're a team, like you said.
Yeah, all right. Come on. Clementine and I are checking out this train station, all right? Hustle over if you hear anything. You should wait for me before trying to open doors.
Sorry.
Luckily, it's locked. We'll get better at working together. Won't budge. The window's open up there.
Maybe I could look in?
The window's open up there.
Maybe I could look in?
Why don't I put you on my shoulders and you can peek into that window up there?
Sounds good. Okay, I can see in. What do I do now?
Jump in if you can.
What about staying together?
If there aren't any walkers in there, you'll be fine.
It's too far to fall.
Well, what do you think we should do?
I think I opened it.
For real?
I think so.
Well, I'll be damned.
Let's go. Be careful.
I'm supposed to tell you that. Damn, it's dark in here.
Maybe I can hold the door open?
I don't like that. I'll prop it open with something. Locked up good. There's some space up there, but not much.
We're lucky I'm so little.
Yeah, we are. You okay going over the top of this fence?
Yeah, definitely.
Go on and grab the keys, Clem. Come on, scoot.
Behind you!
Fuck! Ah! go on and grab the keys, Clem. Come on, scoot.
Behind you!
Fuck! It's okay. Everything's fine. Keys, now! Fuck, it's still locked!
So good.
No, it did not go so good. But we're okay. Everything's okay.
What's going on? I thought I heard a gunshot.
We're fine. We found some walkers.
You and an 8-year-old versus 3 of them, huh? Yeah, it looks like. What if you hadn't? I'm gonna go make sure the noise didn't cause us any problems.
That's a good idea.
I hope you know what you're doing with her.
Me too.
For her sake.
Got it.
Let's go outside now.
What did we learn?
I'm not ready for a gun.
We learned not to be afraid. They should have got us. Or we got them.
Yeah, you're right.
Fear is the thing that will kill us. You understand? Thank you.